yesterday. It was a day in which I did absolutely nothing. If anybody asked me what I was doing, I would have said creating, which is a hell of an easy option.
Plan every day's activities, both your business and personal life, in estimated hours and minutes. Tomorrow will be now when we reach it. There is no tangible past or yesterday, only memory.
Memory is incredible.
Is the difference between success and failure. It gives one man time to spare while another man never has time enough.
We're going.
God!
Shit!
Save it.
Of yesterday, the plans for tomorrow, and the elusive fleeting instant we call now.
I'm sorry.
Throughout recorded history, many men have described time.
Few have understood it.